Hope of a new dawn for the Beach Boys was ended in 1998 with the death of Carl Wilson from cancer. Carl had been the peacemaker in the band and would be sorely missed. The last 10 years has been the decade of litigation for the band. Everything from songwriting to ownership of the actual Beach Boys name has been contested. Bruce and Mike got together as the Beach Boys, but this left one founder member out on his own. Al Jardine, on his ranch in Big Sur, wanted to call his band the Beach Boys Family and Friends, but was legally prevented from doing so. Mike and Bruce won the exclusive right to the name and now tour for 200 dates a year. In the midst of the fighting, Brian made his own discovery as he met a new band.
We met the band one night in a nightclub, and they were called the Wondermans. And after the show, they played Beach Boys songs. And I said, wow, they could be a good backup band for me. So after the show, I went backstage and I went, how would you guys like to be my backup band? They go, Brian, we'd love to, you know.
Brian hit the road with the Wondermints, touring a revival of Pet Sounds to rave reviews and sold out houses. But Smile, the album he never finished and during which he lost his mind, remained resolutely off limits.
When we first got the band together, he refused to even consider doing any material from Smile. No Heroes and Villains, no Surf's Up, no nothing.
It convinced me that it was the right time to do it. My wife, my managers, and my publicity agents all figured it was time for me to do my thing.
In the past year, Brian finally pieced together his lost opus.
37 years overdue. Brian Wilson, thank you so much. I'm gonna smile tonight.
Brian Wilson is God. I've been waiting my whole life for this night.
In rehearsals for Smile, Brian looked more relaxed and appeared to have finally laid his demons to rest.
We rehearsed Smile for a month and a half. We created a third movement, and we were swinging away.
And then Pat again.
He can change on a dime. I was at a show once. I think he's been in a great mood all day and just about to go on stage. And I say, hey, Brian, how you doing? And he said, I'm scared. I'm really scared. I feel extremely bad.
About a half hour before each show, I feel very scared, yeah.
Brian talked about his continuing problem with hallucinations and so forth.
I'm stuck with auditory hallucinations. It's like every day there's got to be something, you know. They say, like, we're going to kill you. You're never going to make it to tomorrow. We're demons, and we're going to see that you don't make it through. And then my guardian angels say, fuck, heck with those demons, Brian. Heck with those demons.
I may not always love you, as long as there are stars above you.
Today seems a little better, but I still don't think he's comfortable. I don't think he wants the limelight, the spotlight. He's just not built that way.
And God only knows what I'd be without you.
He's seen something dark that most normal folks don't have to see, don't have to worry about it. They don't have to think about stuff that isn't beyond the usual safety zones of sanity. But I really think he is back and a triumph to the human will, because that's what it's taken, a lot of good human will.
As Brian, Al, and Mike and Bruce tour separately, it leaves one final question. What chance of a true band reunion?
I'd love to sing with the Beach Boys again. I think that would be wonderful. Because Brian, I'd love to work with Brian again.
I think if Brian were here, it would be wonderful. I'll make this up. Say, come out for 20 dates a year. How cool. And how much fun that would be for him.
If they found time in his calendar open up to a little collaboration with his cousin Mike, then I'd be all open to it and all in favor of it.
But maybe the answer to this question lies with the genius of the Beach Boys.
Do you keep in contact with the Beach Boys at all these days?
Not at all, no. I don't like Mike Love at all, no.
Why is that wrong?
Because I don't like his attitude. It's too egotistical. You can't be around the guy. 5 minutes around him, is that's all I can take.
Do you miss Brian?
No, I don't miss Brian because I have Brian here. The Brian I know is here.
Do you ever keep in contact with Al?
No.
I can't even make a phone call to him without, you know, I mean, I don't even know how to find him because they don't want me to talk to him. My best friend, my from, you know, from childhood.
I mean, do you ever think of the possibility of playing together with the Beach Boys?
Again? What do you think?